frites, for salad, rock, not cooked, or for aioli, you always remove the jar. This is very important. This is what makes the garlic difficult to digest and also make you smell like garlic for the whole afternoon. So if you have a date, remove the germ and you are all set. 20 years ago when I opened the Chef Mavro at the corner of King and Macaulay, everybody said, he's opening a five diamond at the corner of King and Macaulay. Oh my God, he's totally crazy. I spent 8 years on my professional life in Hawaii, in Waikiki. And I have nothing against Waikiki. I was very happy to be on Waikiki. Local people, they don't like too much to go in Waikiki. It's difficult to park. You have too busy, too many tourists. They don't like it. And myself, I opened at the corner of King Street and Macaulay because I want the local in my restaurant. You know that? This is the reason why. Even if it seems totally insane to open a five diamond here at the corner of King Street. Honestly, 20 more years for me will be a little bit too much. I have to say, Chef Mavro restaurant is still going to be here, and maybe I'm not going to be in the kitchen anymore, but I promise my restaurant is going to stay 20 more years. This is for sure.